So if you've never seen how a strawberry grows, we've all seen strawberries in the store like this, with the greens on the top, which you can eat, by the way. They start in the center of a flower like this. See? So they'll look like this. And then as the flower starts as a flower like this, and then as the flower gets bigger and it starts to grow, you'll see the strawberry starting to form in the center of the flower, and then eventually it will turn into a strawberry like this.